pirates land, I'll tell them to stand by.
Thank you.
hasn't arrived. Think something might have happened?
Good to see you back in one piece. Yeah.
Let's head to Astera. There may be something we can help with.
Hey. Careful.
In any order you fancy. Get lucky, and you'll get a proper burst of steam for your troubles. Here, a little something for all the help. Work the machine to build up steam. Repetition's key here. Aye, that's the stuff. Get a full head of steam going, then let her fly! Smell that? That right there's the heady aroma of a jackpot! That's a jackpot if I've ever seen one! Oh, the pipes are singing today! Ready to make this happen? Go time, felines! Give us the go sign! Thanks for the help, you lovable little furballs. Until next time. Starting to build up. machine's on fire! Or in a good way, steam's building like crazy! Normal levels. Best not to push it. Normal levels. Best not to push it.
Time to be heroes.
Excuse me.
I I wonder.
You slack tongs!
Thank you.
Let's head to Astera. There may be something we can help with.
Excuse me.
Time to be heroes.
Let's head to Astera. There may be something we can help with.
I wonder.
Thank you.
You two. Oh, thank the stars you're here. Did my grandson send you?
Yes, sir. The chief asked us to come see if we...
I'm thankful. You're just the help that we needed. It wasn't long after you left that we started getting reports of the song being heard all around the... Soon after that, previously undiscovered subspecies appeared, and wasted no time before starting...
Commander, I have strong reason to believe that the song is what caused the Legiana to fly across the hinterlands. And if monsters start leaving their natural habitats, it's only natural that there are other consequences. I think this is all tied back to what was written on the cloth. Song?
Yes. It seems very likely that the Puke Puke and Paulumu subspecies were a precursor to our current troubles as well.
At any rate, I'll be sure to take meticulous notes.
Right. I'll remember. I'm counting on you to help prepare Celiana's defenses.
More subspecies? Are they picking up on some kind of change in the environment? Nothing can stop us.